Hi, and welcome to Med Simplified. Your immune system functions to protect your body against various infections and diseases. What you eat affects your immune system. Inadequate intake of selected micronutrients can lead to immune deficiency. A good way to build your immune system is to understand your need of important vitamins and minerals that play an essential role in your immunity. Vitamins and minerals are trace compounds that are required by your body in extremely minute quantities and used by almost all cells of your body to perform many vital functions. We discussed about the different types of vitamins essential to boost your immunity in our previous videos. In this video, we will look at the most important mineral that is needed to build a properly functioning immune system that is efficient in protecting you from various types of bacterial and viral infections, and the mineral is none other than zinc. Zinc is an essential micronutrient that our bodies need in small amounts to function properly. Zinc is involved in only a few biological processes like protein and DNA production, cell division, and wound healing. However, zinc is better known for playing a critical role in the function of the immune system. Many people believe that supplementing zinc can help prevent colds and other infections and illnesses. Although zinc deficiency is relatively rare in the developed world, certain populations such as the elderly and the vegetarians do have an increased likelihood of not getting enough zinc. As many as 50% of alcoholics have low zinc levels because the ethanol present in alcohol decreases the zinc absorption and increases its excretion. Also, the diet that is consumed by most of the youngsters living outside their homes contains very low quantities of zinc and can lead to a deficiency. Zinc plays a critical role in virtually all aspects of the immune system. Zinc is needed for the optimal function of many different types of white blood cells that protect the body from illness and infection. In addition, zinc also plays a role in cytokine production, phagocytosis, and other immune system processes. Activation of the immune system results in increased generation of reactive oxygen species, which can in turn damage the immune system cells and processes. And as an antioxidant compound, zinc can help neutralize this damage, indirectly improving the immune system function. Even mild zinc deficiency can weaken the immune system, whereas people with severe zinc deficiency suffer from constant infections that could even lead to death as early as 25 years of age. Human trials confirm that zinc supplementation can improve the immunity in the elderly and help ward off many viral infections like common cold. Zinc 45 mg supplementation appears to boost the immune system function of older adults. A study was done to test the immune benefits of zinc supplementation in elderly population. 50 healthy adults aged 55 to 87 received zinc gluconate 45 mg for 12 months. The trial found out that the subjects had naturally lower zinc levels than younger adults and that supplementation raised zinc levels along with a significant reduction in occurrence of infections and production of tumor necrosis factor alpha, a cytokine that promotes inflammation. The researchers concluded that after zinc supplementation, the incidence of infection was significantly lower, plasma zinc was significantly higher, and generation of tumor necrosis factor alpha was significantly lower. Another research was done with 75 mg daily dosage of zinc, and it was found that 75 mg dosage also reduced the duration of colds, but not significantly more than that provided by 45 mg of daily zinc. So the researchers suggest that around 45 mg of zinc gluconate is enough to boost the immunity. We recommend zinc for helping with cold infections and for older adults looking to boost their overall immunity. Older individuals tend to have lower zinc levels, and researchers confirm that the zinc deficiency can weaken the immune system. Zinc gluconate or acetate is ideal. Most zinc supplements come in one of these two forms. If you're looking to buy supplements, here is a cool one. Fast and upcharge with natural vitamin C and zinc for immunity. It's a dietary supplement that contains zinc with vitamin C to support the body's natural defenses. Links are in the description below. While zinc does appear to have some use as an immunity booster, taking too much zinc can also have an opposite effect. One study, for example, reported that men taking 300 mg of zinc twice daily for 6 weeks had an impaired immune response. Meanwhile, if you're interested, you can also check out our video series on how to boost your immunity. It has a lot of information regarding the use of vitamins, minerals, and other natural ways to boost your immune system and protect you from a lot of diseases. I hope you like this video. See you in the next one.